of endosperm and development of embryo. So development of endosperm means here, after the double fertilization, the triploid primary endosperm means TPEN, triploid primary endosperm nucleus, is repeatedly divides mitotically to form nutritive tissue, and this nutritive tissue is known as endosperm. Means after the double fertilization, the secondary nuclei is fused with the male gamete, then they converted into the TPEN, means the endosperm. In post-fertilization changes within the ovule, the embryo and endosperm are seen to develop simultaneously. And the other cell of embryo cells are formation of triploid endosperm. So nuclear start cell division, which leads to formation of endosperm. So there are three types of the endosperm on the basis of mode of development. So first is nuclear type, second is cellular type, third is the helobial type. So first type is the nuclear type of endosperm. It is most common type, and primary endosperm nucleus repeatedly divide. Primary endospermic nucleus is repeatedly divide mitotically without wall formation to produce large number of free nuclei. A big central vacuole is appear at the center of cell, so pushing nuclei towards the periphery, region. So lateral walls develop between nuclei, hence multicellular endosperm is formed. But in case of the several cases, cell wall formation is a remain incomplete, like beads, sunflower, coconut, etc. These are the example. In case of the coconut, multicellular endosperm in the outer part and pre-nuclear as well as vacuole endosperm in center. So here, in case of the nuclear endosperm, so first is here, which type? Only karyokinesis is occur. Karyokinesis means a division of nucleus. So cytokinesis is absent. Okay, so first pen, primary endospermic nucleus is divided into the two nuclei, then three, then four, five, six. So peripheral region means many nuclei. But here only cytokinesis, only karyokinesis take place, but cytokinesis is absent. Also in the second figure, cytokinesis is absent. Also in the third figure, cytokinesis is absent. So no cell plate formation means cytokinesis lag take place at the stages and central vacuole appears later. So here upper side portion is known as embryo. Okay, zygote. Then zygote develop into the embryo, and remaining portion located to the salicylin is known as the pen, primary endospermic nucleus, and microphyll region located this blackish color spot is known as zygote. Then zygote develop into the here embryo, and remaining pen is converted into the here endosperm. And type of the endosperm is the nuclear endosperm. Here only karyokinesis is present, but cytokinesis is the absent. Then in cellular type, in some plants, the divides triple primary endospermic nuclei is immediately followed by wall formation, so that in endosperm, in cellular, right from the beginning, it is mostly absorbed. In 72 families of dicot plants, in members of, for example, in case of the cellular type, so here karyokinesis is occur as well as simultaneously cytokinesis is occur. So here first primary endospermic nucleus is divided into two nuclei, and cell plate formation between these two nuclei. Then two is divided into the four, then eight, then okay. So here cell plate formation is occur. So cell wall formation means cell plate formation is here, means cytokinesis as well as karyokinesis occur immediately after the karyokinesis. Then in case of the habitual types, it occurs in the habitual of monocotyledons family. So in this case, first division of primary endospermic nucleus is followed by transverse wall. Okay, first division is divided into the transversely. First division of endospermic pen means primary endospermic nucleus is divided transversely, which divides the wall unequally. Okay, so in second figure, unequal. Upper portion is larger and below is the lower portion. So unequally, smaller cell is known as the chalazal cell. Okay, so this located lower side cell is known as the chalazal cell, and larger cell is known as the microphyll cell. Then the nuclei in each cell, they divides by pre-nuclear division, and then wall develops between nuclei in microphyll chambers. It is the intermediate between cellular and nuclear type of the endosperm. Okay, so here both type of the nucleotide as well as the cellular type, both type present in this type. So here nuclear division is occur as well as cytokinesis is a occur. Hence it is known as intermediate. Intermediates above two type means nuclear type as well as the cellular type. So intermediate above the two type members of order is known as the halobial type. For example, in case of monopods plants.